a look at some updated features in Google Meet. If you want to share your screen, you can click on Present Now to see your options. There are now three options for sharing your screen. If you choose to share your entire screen, you'll be given the option of any monitors that you have active on your device. Choosing the Share Your Entire Screen option means that anything I move into that screen will display. It fixes your share onto a specific monitor that you have active on your device. It's different if you share a window. If I share a window, it means that my share is locked onto that specific window no matter where I move it between different displays on my device. There's also a new option to show a Chrome tab, which is great because it can show audio and video through the Meet. So for example, if I wanted to show a YouTube or Contiki video or some other sort of audio video option, I can choose a Chrome tab, which tells you it's best for video and animation. It will display your YouTube tab up here. See if we can get that to display. And you can then play the video so that others can see the video and hear the audio for that video.
Looking to learn more? Visit us at onyxnet.com or email us at marketing@onyxnet.com.